back, please.
Come on, kids, come back.
She don't know it yet, but she got something to say.
Hallelujah.
This ain't my first time. But I've been going through a real hard time. And I've been running. Fighting really, really hard to stay away. But I don't want you no more.
Amen.
Because God has already shown me more than once what he can do for me, what he has done for me, and the calling that he has on my life.
Amen.
And after Mom's testimony today and her breakthrough, I'm just going to wash it away.
Thank you, Lord.
And I'm going to stand in that. I'm going to need help, and I'm going to be prayer.
Yes.
A lot.
Amen. Thank you. Thank you, Jesus. Yes, Lord. Break all the chains, Lord.
Heaven, there was a profession that you made in front of all these that we were in. Most importantly to God, the profession you have made. Commit to him. And to walk after him. To see him with all your
honey, you're in the way.